caught spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
I love you, NY.
New York, New York.
Because you look so fine that I really want to make you mine. Four, five, six, come on and get your kicks. Now you don't need the money when you look like that, do you, honey? Big black boots, long brown hair. She's so sweet with her get back stare. Well, I can see you are with me. I said, are you gonna be my girl?
You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon, or let the eagle tell you where he's been? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? With all the colors of the wind.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. He did the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drag's voice did ring. Seems he was troubled by just one thing. He opened the lid and he shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to the Transylvania twist?" It's now the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. It caught on in a flash. It's now the monster mash.
I hear everything you're saying about us. It's not about right or wrong, it's about what we love. Would it be simple or would it be too complicated? Should I keep going or maybe it's better to stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? What if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking about this all together? Or have I been missing the writing on the wall? What if I said, I know, you know. What if I told you I like you? We stay, we go. What if I told you I like you?
Mackenzie and Sage.
Everything you're saying about us. It's not about right or wrong, it's about what we love. Would it be simple or would it be too complicated? Should I keep going or maybe it's better to stop? What if our tomorrow means that we are here together? What if we are taking chances just to lose it all? Am I really crazy thinking